No.
This program was made with funding from New Zealand On Air.